Just what I wanted, to get covered head to foot in zombie blood.
Guys, we're chopping 30 infected in half today as part of the psycho challenge. I've posted methods as to how to beat some of the other challenges as well, so check those out. This one, the full swing is the best way to do this. You get probably up to 5 zombies a time. Just have to have the right timing on it. But it allows you to swing around the mid almost every time. Sometimes I've noticed it'll chop off their upper body and not give it to you. Something like right there. You know, it killed 3 enemies, but... Got it.
All right, give me the money, and this time I mean it. I don't want to see you again, ever.
Oh, there you go. Check out the other videos.
You know what I just realized?
Thanks.
This town's